Hello and welcome to Unkiejay. This is Unkiejay here. Today I'm playing Brick Force, which is a new FPS. It's kind of a Minecraft style first person shooter. What you do in this game, you make your own maps. You can use the ones that are already there. But the selling point of this game is it's all block style, so you can make your own maps, placing blocks like Minecraft. But then it's a shooter. It is really Asian inspired, as you'll probably tell when the countdown starts.
Ready?
Start! So this game's in closed beta at the moment. I think it might be open beta now. I'm playing a capture the flag map. I'm not too sure if someone made this map or if it was just done. So I think it's 3v2 at the moment. That guy and me up to Jorgmullum. I'm playing it pretty late, so there's like a whole bunch of people that don't talk English. And I got a double kill. And if it was earlier, I would have got a triple kill. As I said before, I haven't played any of these games. It's a first look straight away. All I've done is the tutorial, just so I knew how to move. We're trying to put the flag down, but that's our flag point, which we didn't know at the time. I don't know. There we go, another double kill. And triple kill. I don't know if it's because everyone that plays this at the moment that's playing with me is like from Minecraft, or they're just really bad at shooters, because I'm really not good at FPS games. Sometimes I am. Battlefield, I'm okay. But as you can see, the game has a really different art style. When you get killed, the kill cam comes up and it shows the faces of the people that killed you. They do this really Asian smile, like anime kind of smile. Let me see if it... Oh, okay, well, yeah, there's his face. So we're trying to capture the flag. The guy that has the flag, Jorg, that guy asking where to put the flag, he's currently in our base, so of course he's not going to get the flag. So the flag spawns in the middle, and you've got to take it to either side, depending on what team you're on. So I'm like running running around trying to find where we put our flag, and I saw it there, and I was like, oh, maybe we're supposed to take it there. When they have that shield, it's like an immunity. It's like a spawn immunity thing that Battlefield doesn't have. And we got one shot. Headshot. The heads are massive in this game, so it's pretty easy to get a headshot. So I'm trying to get these guys, trying to flank them from behind. And I got them. But he's still there with the flag, he's trying to figure out how to put the flag down. So off I go, trying to find something. And I got shot from behind and sniped him. I heard the first shot and like kept running, but I didn't think he was aiming at me. And so I'm still looking around what I'm going to do. Now I look in here and I'm like, oh, this is where the flag is supposed to be. So now that guy's dead, and the other guy picked up the flag, so I've got to kill him. The robot looking guy. So there, I got the guy with the flag, and I got it, and I'm going to try and take it to the other end now. Hopefully I didn't get shot. Sorry guy, but I quickly ran. So there, we placed the flag, we killed each other, and then the next round starts.
Ready? Start!
Start! Yeah, I just told the guy where to plant the flag. And now we know what to do. It should be easy. So quickly run there, place it, and the round's done. I think that's how easy it is. And I killed that guy before the round finished. Magic. So I'm pretty sure the guy that I'm with is a sniper. I think I'm assault. I didn't actually pick it, just whatever I started off with. I'm using a submachine gun. So as you can see, it's really easy now. For some reason, they're not defending their side, which they really should be. Well, they're not just, like, camping the flag. That's what I would do. I'd just sit there camping and waiting for them to come take it. But I think at this point, everyone on the other guy's team has left. And they killed each other again. So yeah, I think it's just 2 versus 1 now.
Ready?
As I said before, you can make maps in this. I'm gonna do another video of me, well, not me making a map, but someone else, because I'm like a total noob at this game. Oh look, he's still got friends. So yeah, there's a map editor, which is very Minecraft-like. Killed each other again. His friend came, but too late.
Ready?
20-7. 20 kills to 7 deaths. And there goes his other friend. So now it's 2 versus 1. But I'm pretty sure the guy on my team is doing nothing, like just standing there. So there's no real point. And the enemy is waiting for me to come from that side. there are different modes in this game, of course. It's not just capture the flag. There's team deathmatch, deathmatch. I think there's one like a bomb. Like a bomb defusing one. I don't know what it's called. Diffuse, I think it's called. Diffuser. I've seen people make maps and they've recreated the whole of, like DE DOS from Counter-Strike. I don't know if you know what game, map that is. Like one of the most iconic, Counter-Strike maps. Look, he was waiting for me again with his hammer. We killed each other again. Seems to happen a lot. I played another match after this, and it just kept killing each other at the same time. I didn't know I had a melee weapon, so I didn't use any at the time. Thank you. Now he took the flag. So I've got to quickly kill him because my teammate's doing nothing. But instead of putting the flag in the flag spot, he took it to our spawn. There he goes. You see the timer on the left, that's how long the game goes for, so when it starts the next round, it'll restart the, oh, it'll continue the timer. As you can see, my teammate's doing nothing, he's just standing there. He's killed no one, he's died twice. I'm not sure if this map is made, or if it's just one of the standard maps. It's made, it's a pretty good map. Look at that shot. The map editor is really fun. I'll definitely put up a video of map editor and then of a map of me playing the map that we made. I found some random that was making a map and I decided to join him and help him out. well, help him out, just doing the boring stuff. So as you can see, I shot that guy like 6 times in the head, but I didn't get a headshot. So I don't know what the hitboxes are like in this game. Run around the side. There's no run when you hold shift, which is normally run in most games. You walk slowly. So there's 5 seconds left. 4. Next round start and the game just end.
Ready?
Now this game is really, really fun to play. I don't know if it's because like my first map, I like absolutely smashed it. 28 kills, 10 deaths. And that was the very first online game I played. I feel sorry for the other guy. So yeah, that was my first impressions look at Brick Force. I'm definitely going to play this game some more because it just seems like so much fun. And the whole map editing thing is going to be something to really make the game even more enjoyable. Because once you make stuff, like look at Minecraft, when you make stuff it makes you want to stay in the world more. Unless you're kind of like me and you build all this crazy stuff and you're like, okay, now I'm finished playing. But I will be uploading a video very soon of me helping a guy out making his map, and then I'll upload another video of me actually playing the map. So don't forget to like and favorite this video if you enjoy watching my videos, it really does help. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. This is Unkiejay for UnkiGaming.com. Have a great day.